And now, welcome to Calgary's worst comedy stage.
You know, when you take away all the robots and the lasers, the original Star Wars is just the sweet, simple story of three close friends planning a massive, deadly terrorist attack.